Hey there! Having trouble moving app icons on your Samsung phone? No worries, it's not a big deal, and I'm here to help you out. In this guide, I'll walk you through how to get your app icons moving again just like before. Let's get started. First, open up your phone settings. Then, scroll down just a bit. Next, find and tap on home screen. After that, scroll down once more. Next, you will spot the option for the lock home screen layout. Then, go ahead and toggle that setting off. Now, go to your home screen. And now, try moving the app icons. And look, it's working! Before giving this a go, you might want to try restarting your phone first to see if that resolves your issues. I hope this guide helps. If you have any questions or need more assistance, feel free to drop a comment below. Thanks for following along.